possible solution to the failed attempt at the Skinner device. The weights are attached to the gears. Central gear is stationary and just tilted, and rotation occurs on the arm in the direction of the tilt. Because the gears are offset, it creates a slingshot effect. Or there may be a better term for that, I'm not really sure. But very little tilt is required to achieve rotation. And I can feel a lot of torque. And the more you tilt it, faster the rotation. But that's basically the configuration.